She was staring at her coffee cup. And I was trying to keep my courage up by applying booze. And talk was small when we talked at all. We both knew what we wanted. There was no need to talk about it. We were old enough to scope it out and keep it loose. And she said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you'll do." Romance, low-end rendezvous. And I said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you pay me to." Third-rate romance, low-end rendezvous. Yoo-hoo! We left the bar, we got into my car, and we drove away. I think I took her to the Deluxe Inn. She didn't have to pretend, she didn't know what for. Then I went to the desk and made my request while she waited outside. Came back with a key, and she said, "Give it to me, I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I've never really done this kind of thing before, have you?" Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. And I was totally honest, I said, "Yes, I have, but only a timer." Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. It was a third rate romance, low rent final do. Third rate romance, low rent rendezvous. Yeah.